Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, I would like to share a brief tutorial on how to resolve an issue when adding a device to your HitConnect account, where you receive a notification that the device has already been added by another user. Let me illustrate the process. When adding a device, you click on Add and enter its serial number. Then, you click on Search, and a message appears stating that the device has been added by another user in the operation field. To address this, you need to access the DVR menu. Right-click on the monitor screen and select the appropriate menu option. Enter the requested password or pattern. Once you have successfully logged in, navigate to the Configuration menu. Proceed to the Network section and find the Platform Access menu. Currently, the binding status is set to Yes, indicating that it has been added to another account. To unbind it from the previous user, click on Unbind. Then, enter the DVR password and confirm by clicking the OK button. You will see a message stating Unbound, and the binding status will change to No. This means that the device can now be added to a new account. Now, you can re-add the serial number by clicking on Search again. To add it, click on the plus sign, and you will be prompted to enter the verification code. To obtain the verification code, go to the Network menu and select Platform Access. To view the code, click on the eye icon in the verification code/encryption key column. Copy the code and paste it into the verification code field, then click on Add. Congratulations! You have successfully added the device to your new account. Click OK to confirm. Alright, I believe that's enough. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments section below. If you found this video helpful, please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.